morning, Hawks. My name is Christina Goh, and welcome to your Hawk Hit News. We've got a great show planned for you today, so sit down, quiet down, and listen up. Before we begin, please stand and join me for our patriotic duty.
I pledge allegiance
to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thanks, Hawks. All right, let's get going. Today, we've got everything from a dangerous shooting to the dawn of the dinosaurs for you. You may remember that we recently covered a story about one of Fairbanks' police officers taking a shot and how the suspect was caught on video, but not in person. Well, yesterday, around 10 a.m., the suspect turned himself into the police department. The officer in question is healing from his wounds and is going to make a great recovery. Speaking of a great recovery, some pieces of a large animal bone have been recovered from Denali State Park. Paleontologists concluded that they belonged to a large, duck-billed, plant-eating dinosaur. The scientists say that this discovery will lead to new information on new kinds of dinosaurs and evidence on their behavior. If that doesn't get you roaring with excitement, I don't know what will. Perhaps you might find today's edition of The Need to Know a little bit more thrilling. Please turn your attention to our special guest, Shayla Silva, who is going to get you your vital info.
Thanks, Christina. We have a few interesting things to get to today. I'm Shayla, here with your Need to Know, subbing for Mr. Johnson. If you're a senior interested in taking a field trip to UAF, you need to sign up in the counseling office soon. Friday, October 28th, all signed up seniors will spend the day at UAF. If you participate, your $50 application fee will be waived and you will be accepted as an incoming UAF student for fall 2017. Remember, the Hutch GSA is always open to participate in. There's a meeting during lunch today, so stop in Ms. Cornell's room. It's been an exciting month so far, but many of the Socktober bags are empty. Your SSP classes are in competition to bring the most socks, so help your SSP and help those in need. The winning class will receive a game day and snacks in the library during an SSP day, and the class with the most overall points will win spirit points for the next assembly. Get those socks in before October 28th. Well, that's all we have for announcements today, Hawks. It's been great being on the show again. Now back to Christina.
Thanks, Shayla. I'll try to remember to grab those socks and bring them in for a good cause. Speaking of a good cause, the Hawk It News has decided to grace you all with a little competition between Kanoa and Harrison. Here today in the latest lip sync battle.
You used to call me on my cell phone. Night when you need my love, call me on my cell phone. Late night when you need my love, and I know when that hotline bling, that can only mean one thing. I know when that hotline bling, that can only mean one thing. Ever since I left the city, you got a reputation for yourself now. Everybody knows and I feel left out.
Thanks, guys. Well, that's all we have for you today. Have a great day, Hutch. And as always, keep on flying.